We have an update now on a story Eyewitness News brought you earlier this week about a deadly discovery in the Susquehanna River. Kayakers discovered a man's body Tuesday afternoon near the boat launch off Route 92 in Falls. The Wyoming County coroner identified the victim as 64-year-old Charles Templeman III of Tunkhannock. After an autopsy, it was determined Templeman accidentally drowned.